You won't believe how easy it is to save a ton of time in Premiere Pro with this simple trick. All you need to do is modify existing presets to your needs, and trust me, that will save a lot of time. So we're going to work with this clip here, and let's assume that I want to add zoom in, zoom out with motion blur throughout my entire projects. And for that, I'm going to go and search for the transform. And let's drag this to the clip itself. And you can see the transform options. So each time, if you want to introduce motion blur, you need to untick this and go with 180 shutter angle or 360. Basically, higher the number, more motion blur it will introduce. So I will go with 360, let's assume. But the thing is that each time that I need to add zoom ins and zoom outs, I need to untick this and go to 360. And this is time consuming. So instead, I'm going to save this as a preset and I'm going to name this 360 transform 360 blur. So I will know that it will contain 360 shutter angle and it will introduce the motion blur. So if I'm going to remove this and I'm going to go to my presets, to the custom things that I created, you can see there is transform 360 blur. And if I'm going to drag this to my clip, I will see that it is already unchecked and there is 360 at the shutter angle. So all I need to do now is to do my zoom ins and zoom outs, and motion blur will be already inside. I know it might sound like a small change, just a little thingy that might not save you time in a small project, but let's assume that you have a 50-minute project that you have to go and do your zoom ins and zoom outs, and each time you have to untick that, go and type in 180 or 360, and instead of that, you just throw the preset that you created already with activated motion blur and you just keyframe the zoom ins and zoom outs, and that's all. And in the big project, trust me, you will see the difference.